Feel like I'm never ever loved somebody. I'll give you things you didn't even know you wanted. Don't tell me that it's not enough. My time is up, you over us. Cause I think I might do anything for you. If you just let me. If you just let me. If you just let me. Just let me.
Barbershops are still closed.
Barbershops are still closed. Oh my. Bro, he's gonna say that every video.
What's up, guys? I'm Geisha.
I'm Lewis.
You're watching L&GTV. This is my favorite video so far.
A little scared.
Guess what I'm gonna do? Tell them.
So today, guys, Geisha's gonna be giving me a haircut. It's not gonna be anything crazy like that. She's gonna like shape me up, take some of the sides off, but she's not gonna give me like a fade. She's gonna like lower a little bit, and then afterwards she's gonna braid my hair. She's gonna touch up my facial hair here and here, do my eyebrows too. So this is gonna be my barber today, Barber G in the scene.
I got the whole fit on deck. I'm official, bro. Talk to me nice. Alright, so we just gonna show you what we're working with real quick. This is all my brother's stuff. He let us borrow it. Honestly, don't know what any of this. Oh, but Lewis is gonna help me because he knows it's just like three different machines. He said this one looks the best to him.
Yeah, that one's better.
And then I got a brush to like clean his hair off. I have this brush. I have like the razor shit, the razors that go with it. Don't mind my nails. Y'all better not be judging me for my nails.
Judge her for her nails.
Inside here is like all the ends to like the clips and stuff. I think I'm gonna turn into Lewis's permanent barber after this. So we'll
see. My barber, if you're watching this, that's not happening.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Yes, I have the official. Yeah, not playing.
So you got this from her mom. He's chatting right now.
Shut up. Boy, y'all don't know what I'm doing. Like, what's up? Y'all know?
Yo, I told her all of this. She was trying to tie this in the
yo,
back.
Yo, my mans. I have the power right now. Babe, shit is real. Shit is getting real.
Coronavirus got niggas being creative, but I'm not even gonna hold you.
Deadass. Even, bro, it's so long that it's like tangled right here.
Yeah, because it's starting to get curly with the rest of my hair. Well, I think it's been like a month or more, bro. Since
or clipper blades.
You're not using that anytime soon, bro.
I thought this was for the shape up.
You what?
Yeah, but you need to cut hair before you do
you
a shape.
You want me to cut the hair first?
Yeah, cut the hair first. But I'm really trusting you right now, Geisha. All right, everything that you're gonna cut, like, try to brush it up so you kind of know. You can start with this one and see how it goes. Come on, barber.
Where do you put it?
Give me.
Wait, wait.
I am a moment of truth. I'm just a little nervous.
No.
Yeah.
Oh. Nah.
But you need to press into it, babe.
Babe, don't move,
bro.
You scared the
shit
out of me. Can I just
do it
without the clippers?
Huh?
No? I'm bugging with that?
You're bugging with that, bro. Start from the bottom, though.
Like me?
Yeah, and up. There you go. Yeah, like that. Use the brush. So, like, you go up, brush down. Go up, brush down. Yeah.
Yo, you already look a little better.
Make sure you do.
You already look better though.
The back you could do later. Just do.
No, I wish I know how to do a fade, bro. I'm a body, bro. I like this shit. I'm gonna be a barber. I'm gonna stop going to college. I'm gonna just be a barber. Yo, this vibrating feeling on your hand is weird.
Nah, it's looking better already. Cause look, this shit I could grab like that.
Just yeah.
If that's not cutting no more, that means we gotta use smaller clippers.
It looks like a fade, like a little bit.
Really, nigga?
Just a little bit.
You gotta do the bad more. If you want, you could cut more. You could try with smaller clips.
I'm gonna go to the other side like this. Make it match before I start changing the side too much.
Or is your world?
Oh, what the hell? Why is it keeps coming off? I'm gonna just tie
it. Nah, you made my neck look mad skinny, bro. guys, I have a scar in my head. When I was in middle school, I was play fighting one of my friends, and I tripped over a rolling chair, and I hit my head with the metal corner of a door.
It was metal?
Yeah, I was leak. I hit myself, and everything went black, right? And then I got up. Yo, do you ever feel like you get hurt, and it's not until you touch it that you start bleeding? Once I touched it, bro... That just started leaking. I'm like, what the hell?
Lewis wants you guys to see his scar. He's feeding for y'all to see it.
I'm a soldier.
I just don't want to OD. Like.
Nah, you the barber, bro. You got it.
I got it? Hi.
So guys, I think this has been the most exciting thing of my whole quarantine yet. The least Geisha can do is give me a haircut since she took $100 from me. I'm gonna give you a good tip though.
You gotta look good after this, cause it's like you said, anything is better than what you had going on already.
Hold
you.
I was looking rough. Mm-hmm. See guys, everybody you gotta stay loyal, love your girl, don't cheat on your girl, give you a haircut.
That's the reason, nothing else?
Yeah, and I love you. Nah, I'm playing. When everything is on, yeah, I trust you.
I think it's time to shape.
No. I'm not even gonna hold you, it's not even bad, bro.
Thank you.
Man, good job. No.
What?
Don't do that, bro.
I'm not gonna all right, do that.
Alright. Let me turn around.
Oh, this is easy.
You seem like a straight already, right?
Yeah. I'm wearing the fit and everything, like, right?
Not even bad, bro.
Bro, what did you talk about, bro? I'm not even done yet.
Yeah, you definitely not done.
By body, though, right?
Yeah, it has to be shorter, though. Okay.
Shit, that was scary, but I have another good job. What? Yo, that's the sharpest that has looked in months. It feels like months, Lewis.
Months?
It feels like months. I don't think curve it. I think he uses the corner.
This might be the hardest part. I just feel like it looks weird because I don't ever get a shape up here. That shit is always fading.
Nah, it is gonna look weird though. This part right here gets faded.
Yes, bro, I'm just nervous.
But if you don't like something, then tell me. I can't get that curve perfect, bro.
Nah, that's pretty good. You can leave it like that.
Don't up.
I think it's fine like that. This side actually looks better, bro.
This side looks better? Okay, yes, maybe that's the second time.
This side looks like, you know, this one looks like you did a little bit too trim. Just a little bit too much. But like, just leave it like that.
Yeah, because if I do more, I'm gonna fuck it up.
Yeah. But well, babe, trust me, you're doing a great job. I don't know if I would have been doing like a good job myself.
Thank you.
More?
Yeah. Oh,
it was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
I'm playing, man.
Yo, bro, that's
I
not
didn't even
funny,
have it near
bro.
You when I said, oh,
that's dead ass not funny, Geisha.
There's chill, no bro. Mistakes, relax. Right. Lay back.
It's not funny.
I got you, babe. I got you. Come on.
Oh, shit. Nah.
The hairline is like the best part, I think, that I did. Like, bro, take me to your barber, give me a lesson or two, bro. I'm gonna be bodying nigga shits. I'm gonna be doing the stars and shit.
Shit is hot, bro.
I think the bathroom's not
for
this part.
Damn, Geisha. Come on, bro. I keep telling you this shit, bro.
Bro, it is hot, though. At least you know the shit that I'm going through to
you
get
this. Put the shit on me, bro. Damn.
Put the shit on my face.
Facts. Put all the shit on my face. All
right, let's get a close-up look. Ew. It's not perfect, but yeah, no. And he usually gets a fade, so it's never, like, all the same. But yeah. Like, this part right here is usually, like, faded, so there's no, like, actual line. But I try my best. Yeah, no. It's my first time ever. Ah! But the hairline, though, I bodied that. I bodied that, I think.
Nah, it's pretty good.
Lewis!
I got that shit when I fell in the bathroom when I was in the middle. I was in the tub. I put soap under my feet. I just slid away, bro. I ate that whole bathtub.
The machine
is
hot.
Damn, I have a whole pimple right here. You don't have to use the razor.
For your eyebrows.
You want to go with my face?
I was gonna do your eyebrows first.
Yeah, you still wet the eyebrows a little bit. That's just, bro, that's alcohol. That's alcohol, bro. Yo, stop playing, bro. Alright, bro, you.
Water?
Yeah, that. You're supposed to mix it though with a little bit of conditioner so it's like soft and soapy. You wanna be a barber, right? Yo, bro, treat me gentle, bro. Treat me gentle, all right? Valid.
Body.
Certified.
Body.
Certified. Nah, I look mad good once he let my hair out.
Woo!
Nah, Geisha, you body this side is so much better than the other side, bro. It's not even funny. Bro, this side looks so good. This side looks like, okay. And but this doesn't even look bad, though, to be honest. Nah, you body.
Okay, blow
out
the
wind,
it's okay.
What? Stop playing, nigga.
Let me clean.
A few inches later.
Stop it. I think it said Jimmy Neutron. Wait. Yo, now you look like Sonic. Oh, your hair is like faces.
Bro,
thank you.
12 seconds later.
So he has been haircutted. Now we're gonna blow dry his hair so we can braid it. Oh, that rice water, right? God, but the rice water makes your hair so soft.
Many months later. So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
So how do you feel now that everything is over?
Man, I feel clean. I feel fresh. It was your first time ever doing like haircut and stuff, and you honestly body. Like, I'm not even saying this because she's my girl. She actually did a good job. I'm pretty sure I would not be able to do that like well of a job myself. Like, she bodied my braids, but that was your first time doing my braids ever too when you body. I did my braids once before this, and I don't even know why I paid. I'm never paying again.
Yeah, I think I did a good job. I had fun, to be honest, but my feet hurt because I've been standing all day doing his My hands hurt because of the braids. The razor, whatever, it gets so hot. My hand was burning while I was doing his thing, but like, I didn't want to like stop and go and stop.
Barbers
like,
also do it quicker too.
I know they do it quicker, but like, I didn't want to shit up.
Yeah.
I'm happy. I feel like he's happy that he looks like cleaner and more like.
Nah, yeah.
Because y'all out here looking rough. Well, so if y'all have girlfriends, let them do it. Like, I know y'all don't have nowhere to go, but like, that's good for like your own self. Like, I'm still doing my hair and stuff like that. I'm still doing my eyebrows because I'm home. I feel like I'm not myself if I don't do all those things. Like,
yeah, I was looking the same.
But
I was
take care of your skin, because when shit is actually over, y'all gonna be tight.
You drink water.
Yeah.
You drink water. I'm telling y'all, bro. Like, this is the time to get y'all skin up there. Yeah. This is the time to do any crazy you want to do, bro. This is the time to do
all those things that you want to do. Try it out. Don't get hurt doing it, but try it out. I'm happy that he let me do it. I think I did a good job. I think he's gonna come back. I think I have a new customer.
I'll be back 2 weeks from now,
and then when quarantine is over, he's gonna go back to the barber. I already know.
Yes, I am.
I don't know how to do a fade. That's the one thing I can't do, but I'm gonna learn. Watch, I'm gonna watch a video one day and I'm gonna do it. Ow, it
hurts. I'm definitely gonna go back to my barber, but trust me, you was a great replacement.
Which is crazy because when he did my makeup,
I bought
it. I trusted him and he did horrible.
I bought
no,
it.
You did horrible.
I bought it.
You did horrible. Oh, hell no!
I give Geisha, if I had to rate out of 10, I'll give you overall, and the braids is really holding you together. The braids is really giving you that 9 right now. Not because my haircut was nice, but I want to say 8 for the haircut, only because you couldn't do the fade. But like, especially considering the fact that it was your first time ever, shape up was pretty straight, you were able to trim my hair like pretty well and stuff. So I'm going to give you like an 8 for that. I'll give you dead ass, I'll give you like a 9.5 on the braids.
So
the
average
is
like what, 8.75?
But yeah, I did as like I the braids OD. Like, the braids is fire. Thank you guys for sticking around to the end of this video. Make sure you guys check out our other videos. Make sure you guys like this video. Comment down below on what you guys want to see next. What you thought of this video. Rate Geisha yourself out of 10. Make sure you guys subscribe.
We're trying to get to 200.
Make sure you guys turn on your post notifications. We're gonna have content coming for you guys as much as we can.
Yeah. Make sure you follow us on Instagram at isthatgeisha.
@isthatlouis_lou.
Oh! The haircut got him saying it right. It has to be. We'll see y'all next time. Later.
Alligators.
40 minutes?